everyone. There's been a lot of rain overnight. There's a lot of rain and thunderstorms forecast for later on today. But right now, 7 o'clock in the morning, and it's dry at the moment, so we're going to try and get a bit of a workout in. I'm going to do some squats. If that's all I can get to do, it's still kind of a full body workout. So, let's get started. I'm glad I got that done before rain. Still no rain, so I'm going to do some presses. I'll do some military presses. That'll make it more of a complete workout. Right, it's just starting to rain now, so I'm going to superset these with some curls and get a bit of bicep working as well. Right, that'll do. I'll call it a day before rain really starts. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a like, subscribe, share it to your friends. I'll get this lot covered up now, out of rain.